When you grow up seeing your parents labor over a dream and see that dream turn into a reality, you can't help but want to take it further. Let me set the stage. In 1995, Mum and Dad ventured into real estate. They started Canterbury Castles, a pet project in Bangalore. It's been part of the family ever since.
Knowing how NRIs invest and lose their hard-earned money in land and property, my vision was to provide a well-maintained property with a clear title. Canterbury Castle is a 112-acre development. It brought us many challenges. Juliet and myself have overcome them all only because of divine providence. This divine providence is still here.
They've built it from the ground up. Now today, when I look back at how far things have come, there has been a lot of blood, sweat, and tears involved. Their foresight to invest in this region back then has really paid off. When you look at it today, there's an airport 25 minutes away, the drive here is smooth, the roads are excellent. You're driving on national and state highways all the way, and it only takes about 40 minutes from the city. The biggest news is the central government approved project, the IT investment region. It's slated to be a 12,000 acre project. This is going to be one of the largest infrastructure projects in Karnataka's history. And this is happening just behind us. All the big names have ventures here. Prestige Golfshire is up and running. JW Marriott is soon opening a 300-room, five-star hotel in the vicinity. Columbia Asia has opened a hospital a few kilometers away. And of course, there's the famous Nandi Hills, a great tourist destination that every Bangalorean has a soft spot for. And we're just 3 kilometers away. This is turning out to be a phenomenal weekend home destination. Now today, when you enter Canterbury, your decision to be a part of it is extremely simple. It's a 112-acre BMRDA approved, completed layout offering 977 plots. It's plug and play. Buy a plot, register it, and you can build a villa soon after. Or better still, choose from our range of villa designs. We will build it for you. But we want to take this a notch further. The idea is to transform Canterbury into more than just an investment decision. Now, how are we going to do this? We intend to use portions of our land bank that's around Canterbury to develop infrastructure that can be used to host corporate conferences, resort getaways, off-sites, and even weddings. This will drive people and business interest to the property. The first step in this direction is our weekend getaway packages for families. Gather a bunch of friends, jump into your cars, and spend the weekend at Canterbury. We'll take care of essentials like food, entertainment. There's a pool. You can pitch a tent or rent a villa for the weekend and just take in the view of the hills. We have partnered with expert facility management and F&B vendors to make this happen. For our existing plot owners, now you can take a call of building a villa and not worrying about your plot sitting there idle. We'll manage it as part of our room inventory and you can benefit from the rental. The next chapter in Canterbury's story is to align with Dad's belief. The success of a real estate development isn't measured by the number of units sold, but by the community that comes together to make it their home. And to do that, we want to share this destination with Bangalore.